I live in New York City.
Might be over, but the apocalypse is still in front of us. Wars are raging. Terrorism is on the rise. The world's getting hotter and more polluted by the minute. The financial markets are sinking. You are not a true believer. You thought the world would end in 2012, but that was never the right date. I've seen the truth, and the truth is the world will end now. All signs point to that. Repent! 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 Save your souls!
The stock markets keep falling for the third day in a row, and unrest and demonstrations in various parts of the world continue. Fear of the spreading of a new deadly virus is causing panic among health officials, and wars in the Middle East are intensifying as the threat of terrorism looms large. And in other news, be careful with your drinking water. It might just be contaminated. And the latest reports show that the stock markets will inevitably collapse any day now. Social services have been cut in the latest round of austerity measures. The economy keeps sliding down and protests are only intensifying. In other news, there seems to be no end to the conflict in the Middle East.
Later on our newscast, we will be talking to climate change expert David Flanagan about the rapid developments in our rising sea levels and whether or not we have the technological means to...
You thought the world would end in 2012, but that was never the right date. I've seen the truth. And the truth is, the world will end now. All signs point to that. Repent! 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 Save your souls!
Hello, Pastor. We need to talk. What's this?
You've read the Bible.
Of course.
Well, there's a mathematical formula that I've discovered that, when applied correctly, reveals a secret code. It tells you the exact date and time of the apocalypse. But there's more.
More than the apocalypse?
There's a place that will be saved. I wanted to publish all this information, take out ads and billboards, let the people know so they could repent in time.
How much do you need?
A million or two.
Done.
You're a saint, WC.
Which place?
37-17-16 North. 27-05-07 degrees East. Coincidentally, those coordinates land exactly on Kronos.
On what?
It means time. It's also a small Greek island off the coast of Turkey.
Hmm.
Do you know where that is?
No.
Come on, I'll show you on the map.
You know that 800 number you got? There's too many numbers.
It's a code. How come nobody gets this?
Honey! Honey!
Bubala.
Hey.
We're going to Greece.
What?
You're gonna love it. What? What the hell?
And our top story this evening, Greece. With worrying economic decline and high levels of unemployment, the Greek government have announced a plan to sell its small islands and privatise public beaches. This has been met with countless demonstrations that have taken place today throughout the country.
Εσύ είσαι σάισε. Ελένη, ο μέρος είναι χάλια, ε. Και χάρη σας κάνω που το παίρνω.
Πόσες φορές θα σου το ξαναπώ, Γιώργο, όχι.
Άρε, Ελένη, μου αρέσει όταν θυμώνεις.
Αυτός είναι εντελώς ηλίθιος.
Μήπως να το ξανασυζητήσουμε. Δεν έχει κόσμο το θα μας διώξουν όλους σύντομα.
Στα λόγια μου έρχεσαι. Έλενδος, ψέριμος. Σύντομα και ο χρόνος. Τι νομίζετε, θα συνεχίσουν να δίνουν νερό και ηλεκτρισμό σε ένα νησί με τι, 50 ηθαγενείς και τα γαϊδούρια τους. Ενώ η χώρα υποφέρει. Παιδιά, εδώ δεν έχετε και τουρίστες. Keine Touristen, kein Geld.
Τι σκέφτεσαι να κάνεις δηλαδή, ρε Γιώργο, ε? Να ανοίξεις ξενοδοχεία και καζίνο, να προσφέρεις οικονομικά πακέτα στους φίλους τους Γερμανούς.
Έλα, εγώ δεν ασχολούμαι με φτωχό τουρισμό. Μένα οι πελάτες μου είναι όλοι στο διεθνές jet set. Έχουμε μέρη σε όλη τη Μεσόγειο πλέον. Α, άμα θέλεις, θα σε πάω και μια βολτούλα.
Αγόρι μου, δεν είσαι Γερμανός, το καταλαβαίνεις. Δουλεύεις για τους Γερμανούς.
Να σου πω, δώσε μας λίγο χρόνο να το σκεφτούμε. Είναι μεγάλη απόφαση.
Γεια, σας έδωσα χρόνο. Αρκετό. Λοιπόν, άλλη μια εβδομάδα δεν το συζητάω. Ούτε μια μέρα θα πάμε. Τσαο, μπέλα.
Καλά, Βασιλή. Τι νομίζεις ότι κάνεις τώρα?
Και τι θες να κάνω, δηλαδή? Δεν έχουμε μία. Οι τράπεζες δεν δίνουν δάνεια, εμείς είμαστε πνιγμένοι στα χρέη. Εν τω μεταξύ, η κυβέρνηση θα εκενώσει τα μικρά νησιά και εσύ δεν θες να πουλήσεις. Εσύ τι νομίζεις ότι κάνεις?
Αυτό είναι το σπίτι της οικογένειάς μας. Εδώ είναι που η γιαγιά μας.
Εγώ έχω δικιά μου οικογένεια τώρα, εντάξει. Και πρέπει να του ζήσω. Έχω πολύ πιο σοβαρά προβλήματα από αυτήν την καλύβα.
Ναι, εντάξει, εσύ είσαι μια χαρά βολεμένο. Το σπιτάκι σου, η οικογενειούλα
σου. Να σου πω κάτι, είσαι στον κόσμο σου, εντάξει. Εδώ παιδάκι μου όλα καταραίουν, δεν το βλέπεις. Ο Γιώργος μας δίνει καλά λεφτά για αυτή την τρύπα. Θα ξεχρεώσουμε. Έτσι κι αλλιώς οι Γερμανοί και οι Ρώσοι θα τα αγοράσουν όλα.
Εγώ δεν θέλω να φύγω, Βασίλη.
Εντάξει, Ελένη μου, μην φύγεις. Άμα θες να καταστραφείς, δικαίωμά σου. Μην υπολογίζεις όμως εμένα.
Θυμάσαι αυτό το φούρνο?
Ναι, και λοιπόν.
Θυμάσαι που εσύ ήσουν 10 χρονών και εγώ 5 και βοηθούσαμε τη γιαγιά να φτιάξει το ψωμί και έπεσες μέσα στο αλεύρι και έγινες κάτασπρος και μετά βγήκες τρέχοντας να κυνηγήσεις τα παιδιά. Το θυμάσαι αυτό?
Και πού κολλάει αυτό τώρα? Πού κολλάει αυτό, Ελένη?
Ήμασταν ευτυχισμένοι, ρε Βασίλη.
Ήταν άλλη εποχή.
Ωραία, μπορούμε να το ξανακάνουμε. Μπορούμε να ξαναξεκινήσουμε.
Σταμάτα τώρα! Δεν θέλω να κάνω αυτή τη συζήτηση. Πώς το λένε? Ρε Ελένη, δεν έχουμε καθόλου λεφτά. Δεν μας δανείζει κανείς, όλοι χρωστάνε. Αν φύγει ο Γιώργος, τέλειωσε το παραμύθι. Πάνε και τα σπιτάκια και οι παραλίες και τα γαλάζια νερά και όλα. Ελένη, τα χρειαζόμαστε αυτά τα λεφτά. Θα μας πετάξουν έξω και δεν θα μας μείνει τίποτα. Σκέψου το, σε παρακαλώ. Πάρε με τηλέφωνο.
been standing here for 15 minutes.
Just a moment.
No, now. Get us a table.
No problem. That's all.
Very sorry, madame. We only have tables to share.
This is ridiculous. Let's go.
No, I'm hungry. Show us the table.
Follow me.
I'm Fujiko. This is Frank. We're artists. We live in Berlin.
WC.
It's in the back.
What?
In the back.
What is?
It's a WC.
He means the bathroom. Nice to meet you. My name's Elaine.
No, seriously, that's my name. WC. William Cody Ruperts.
And that's how we decided to come to Greece. We're going to the Kronos Island.
Hmm. So you heard about it too?
Yes. It's the least traveled island in the entire...
No, no, no. I mean the prophecy.
It's a prophecy?
The apocalypse.
God, not again. So why Kronos?
Fujiko is a conceptual artist. We travel all over the world looking for this kind of unspoiled nature. When we find it, we interact with it, we engage it, using a performance based on ritual, which Fujiko does, and I record.
Why?
It's a metaphor of how technology disrupts nature.
What?
Fascinating.
Anyway, that's why we're going to Kronos, yeah? We've been researching all over Greece. Kronos is by far the least frequented of all of the Greek islands.
Is that a fact, huh?
Yeah.
Funny. That's where we're going.
What?
Really? That's super.
We can travel together.
Sounds like a plan.
Yeah.
What's wrong? What's wrong?
How are you?
Good.
Do you remember what happened to you?
No.
Your clothes were wet.
This is me?
Mm-hmm.
I don't remember.
You had a bloody head. I think someone hit you over. Do you remember any of that?
No.
I'm sorry. I looked into your wallet. There is money in it, so I don't think you were robbed. But I think we should call the police.
I'm sorry.
For what?
Can I stay here a while?
You don't want me to call the police?
Sorry, can I stay here until I remember?
It's fine. You don't have to apologize. You're welcome to stay.
Where am I?
On Chronos. You don't remember anything at all?
No.
Not even your name?
No.
I think I should call the doctor.
Something happened. There must be a reason why I'm here. Can I just stay here just for a day or two until I remember? Please.
But it might be serious.
I think it's fine.
But you don't remember anything at all. I'm calling the doctor.
Yeah. Πιθανόν διάθεση.
Σοβαρά?
Με μια προσωρινή απώλεια μνήμης.
Πω, θα ξαναθυμηθεί.
Πιστεύω ότι θα μπορέσει να ξαναθυμηθεί σύντομα.
Okay, he says that there is something bad in your head, like a short-term memory loss, but you will be fine. You will gain your memory back slowly.
Slowly. Άλλωστε, πιστεύω πως είναι τυχερός που δεν θυμάται το παρελθόν. Έτσι θα μπορέσεις να απολαύσεις το παρόν.
Everything's gonna be fine. Don't worry.
Everything's gonna be fine, my friend.
Frankfurt?
Ich verstehe Sie nicht.
Ah, verstehe, verstehe, ja, ja, ich bin Mirko. Mirko?
Hello.
Yes,
you're doof. No, I'm from Luxembourg.
Parlez-vous français?
No, it's an English part.
I do. Voulez-vous coucher avec moi ce soir?
Pričaš mi, kakav voliš ukoš vežbe?
To je francuski konj, jel te pitaš žena, znaš francuski, ne znaš francuski?
Gde da čutiš, majke mi
za ovo? Ko mi kaže, jebo te, English part of Luxembourg?
Pa English
part. Šta je to
part,
bilo koji put?
English part, pa ima Engleza po celom svetu, mora su negde manjina.
Dve nedelje suva kurca mokrih opanaka. Sad smo počeli batine dobijemo. Što smo ušte došli ovde, majke ti?
Šta hoćeš? Šta hoćeš, ali imaš plažu, imamo auto, možemo spavamo gde hoćemo, niko nas ne jebe, trošimo euro dnevno.
To, niko nas ne jebe,
dobro,
to ti pričam.
Pa volke šveđanke ovde,
to
šta hoćeš?
To nisu šveđanke, morono, to su nemice. Prvo.
Zabolem, zabolem, samo su plave.
Nešto mora se menja. Ne možemo ovako šveđanke. Znači nešto očigledno ne ide, dve nedelje. Nešto mora se menja u taktici, ne znam šta.
Znaš. Jaka je konkurencija?
Gde da palimo, jebate, pogledaj ovo bre, ovo selo, koliko od babe na selu, čoče. 150 km unokolo, nema ništa.
No, mi smo rekli ćemo, probamo dve nedelje ovde, pa ako ne ide, palimo na taj Kronos. Sam mislio će činjenica da imamo spačak i 72 jedan, smo učini popularnim. Znaš?
Dok si to mislio na mom sivisiju,
ajde. Jebi se, znaš.
Gde će ti? Gde spoš? Ostavi to bre, šta ćeš, konobar ješ da me bije? Čao me odvali, hvala ti. Ok. Sardine ili... Sardine, pitanje sad.
Onda sardine.
Sardine. Daj neke biljuške jebate, radi nešto u piču. Budi član zajednice.
Jebate, uzmi.
Mogu ja i sardine i da... Služi mjesta, kako?
Εσύ εδώ. Με παρακολουθείς.
Πρέπει να πάρω και εγώ τα ψώνια μου, ξέρεις.
Κι εγώ είμαι κόκκινο σκουφίτσα, ε?
Ναι, απλώς εγώ δεν είμαι ο κακός ρουλίκος.
Τι θέλεις, Γιώργο?
Να σε καλέσω για φαγητό.
Δεν νομίζω.
Έλα ρε, Ελένη, τώρα. Ποιο νομίζω ότι πείθεις ακριβώς? Σε μια τόσο ωραία κοπέλα. Και ζεις σαν ερημίτσα.
Καλά, ακόμη και αν ήθελα να πάω για φαγητό. Γιατί νομίζω ότι θα πήγαινα μαζί σου, ε?
Σε οκ, έλα. Έλα, δώσε μου τζάντα σου να σε βοηθήσω.
Σε ευχαριστώ πολύ. Τα καταφέρνω μια χαρά και μόνη μου.
Οκ, εγώ απλώς να βοηθήσω ήθελα.
Αν θέλεις να βοηθήσεις, σταμάτα να πιέζεις το Βασίλη.
Ρε Ελένη, δεν σε καταλαβαίνω. Εγώ απλώς σας κάνω μια καλή πρόταση. Ο Βασίλης το ξέρει. Και εσύ το ξέρεις. Τώρα γιατί νομίζω ότι υπάρχει πρόβλημα, εγώ δεν το βλέπω. Κάιν προβλέμ.
Σε ευχαριστώ για την προσφορά και την πρόσκληση, αλλά δεν θα μπορέσω.
Ρε Ελένη.
What's your name, please?
W.C. Ruperts.
Cool name. And I just need to see your passport, please.
Why?
Protocol.
Hi.
Hello.
Welcome. Thank you for signing me.
What happened to your face?
I fell off a tree.
Is the restaurant still open?
Not yet, but dinner will be ready soon.
Super.
Can we get the keys to the room now?
Sure.
Thank you.
Isn't this beautiful?
No, it's not. Why did you bring me here?
You're gonna get a nice tan here.
Nice hat.
You got a nice hat, too.
Follow me.
Rupert's suitcase. Rupert?
Villa scored 5 goals. He played the best season ever.
He could score 55 goals. I'm telling you, if it wasn't for Iniesta, Spain would never,
you can be
ever.
You really think that the Dutch is better than Spain?
No, I really think they're better. I think the Spain was bad. No, they lost against Switzerland 1-0 in the group. What are you talking about?
Right, it's fine.
After Brazil lost to Netherlands, I didn't care anymore who will be world champion.
Fucking Scolari.
Nije Scolari debil.
A ko je vodio Brazil za galo, majke? Dunga, bre, Dunga,
dobro,
Dunga.
Dunga. Defensivac da vodi, I mean, defensive player leading Brazil.
Ajde, bre, selektor, ajde, daj tu flašu, ajde.
A šta, nije ti više parfem, majke?
Ja? Ajde, četim.
You really don't have to help me.
It's my pleasure.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Nichols.
Call me Cal.
Cal. car?
It's on my passport.
Bonito.
You forgot the olive oil, which is the most important thing, right? That's it. Better.
That looks delicious.
It's really simple, local food, stuffed peppers. I hope you like it.
Mmm, this is incredible.
Thank you.
Mm.
And this is Horyatiki. Καλή όρεξη.
Wrong. Are you kidding me? This is wrong.
Well, it's not a 5-star. We could always get another hotel.
No, this is not a hotel. This is a fucking trailer. And I'm not talking about the hotel. I am talking about the fucking island. Now, why did you bring me here?
Calm down, calm
There's
down.
There's nothing here. I thought you want me to be happy and have fun, and then you brought me here. Listen, this shithole. There's listen, nothing. What?
Listen, the world is gonna end.
What?
I didn't want to upset you, but it's true.
Who told you that?
Never mind.
It's that pastor from your church, that stupid church, the new church, what you call it.
He's right.
Is that why you brought all your cash?
Who told you that?
It's hard to miss. You count the money every day.
Oh, Lily.
Did you ever think what you're going to do with that money if the world really ends?
Lily.
Of course not. What would you think of that? I'm the stupid one. I came here. I gave everything up for you. I gave up my career, my modeling, my acting. For what? For this. The shithole. How could you do this to me? And you don't even trust me.
Can
I mean,
we...
what is wrong with you? Go to the bathroom if you need to crap.
No.
What?
No.
What?
Can we fool around a little?
What?
I have a hard on.
Oh. You took the pill. What? You know what? Work it out yourself.
Ooh, lebas. Ooh, kevo tie. Oof.
Best hashish you will ever try.
Oh. Oh, damn. Super as well. You're the man. Jao, pojači to. Greek Drogba.
He is a dervish.
Oh, he's Serbian dervish, then Serbian dervish.
Oh my God.
Hello. Do you have a room for a few days?
Sure. Do you know how many days you want to stay?
I'm waiting for someone. I think 2-3 days.
Can you please sign in here? Follow me.
I knew it.
All falling apart.
Continuous striking and riots throughout the Western world. World officials tonight say that action must now be taken to ensure a stronger future. Daphne Reynolds.
Anna Wayne.
What's your name?
English?
No, Greek. What happened to you?
I fell off the boat. My name is Tarek.
Where's your boat?
No boat.
Where are you from?
Libya.
Syria, refugee.
Arab.
Can I please get some rest? I'm very tired.
We've still got empty rooms. Give me a hand.
Thank you.
Got him? 1, 2, 3. Come on. We'll get you sorted.
Μάρκο, έλα η Ελένη με, τι κάνεις? Είσαι Αθήνα. Καλά, όχι τίποτα. Θα σε ξαναπάρω. Έγινε. Έλα, γεια.
What do you think?
I just tried to call Marcos, but...
Who's not... Marcos?
Ο αστυνομικός, παιδί μου, the policeman.
English.
Anyway, the thing is that he's not coming back till Friday, and I really don't know what to do.
Okay, just let him stay for a few days to recover.
Since you came, everything has changed here.
That's a good thing, isn't it?
This is fantastic. It's even better than the stuffed peppers.
Wow.
Thank you. Your cooking is excellent. This place should be full.
What about this oven in the back?
I don't use it anymore.
My grandfather was a baker.
No, I'm serious, Eleni. I haven't had so much taste in my mouth ever. It's beautiful.
It's delicious.
Thank you.
It is like the sea and the sky, pure and honest. I was an English teacher.
What happened?
I, being poor, have only my dreams. I have spread my dreams under your feet. Tread softly because you tread on my dreams.
That's brilliant.
That is William Butler Yeats. I like it a lot.
How did you come here?
I love poetry. I was living in Tripoli. There was no poetry in Tripoli for a long time. Only death. 1,000 of us were on the boat that could carry maybe 100 people. Going over the Mediterranean. Rough seas. I fell into the water. I was swimming and swimming. I thought I would die. But then I came on shore. Come away, O human child, to the waters and the wild, with a fairy hand in hand. For the world's more full of weeping than you can understand.
That's genius.
Yeats. It moves the heart, no?
So you're familiar with that Eastern mystical stuff, huh?
Sorry?
Leave him alone.
What, I can't talk anymore? What do you do?
Import, export.
I used to do that. Where are you from exactly?
Istanbul.
What's it like there?
I am so sorry. He's clueless.
Oh, what? Trying to make conversation here, okay?
It is a very old city.
Sort of like Paris.
First show I did, we were researching bio food.
It's like the natural food, without pesticides, herbicides, GMCs.
What is GMCs?
Genetically modified crop.
Oh, that sounds bad.
In Europe right now, you know, it's not quite as bad as in the US with all of these processed foods and things. But it's getting worse.
Nature is being killed and food is the victim.
You sound very committed.
I live my art.
Conceptual art is different. The thing is we really believe that food is politics.
Yeats longed to live in the country and have 9 bean rows and a hive for the honeybee.
So you're telling me Istanbul is both in Europe and Asia. How can that be?
It's because of the Bosporus.
The what?
It is a strain that connects the Black Sea with the Sea of Marmara. On one side it's Europe, on the other is Asia.
That's wild.
beautiful night. Beautiful night. My name is Mirko.
Lily.
I'm from Luxembourg.
Okay. And I'm from Hawaii.
Hawaii? Wow. I know a guy, Obama, he's from Hawaii, yeah? I always wanted to go to Hawaii. Hawaii.
Well, maybe then I should invite you.
And where is your husband?
He's not my husband.
Oh, he's your uncle.
No, he's like his nurse.
Oh, he's sick. Is it bad?
No. I take care of him. You understand.
Oh, yeah. And what do you do here?
I'm just taking a walk. I was bored inside. So, where's your body?
My body?
Not that body. Your friend.
Oh, the other. Oh, he's not my friend. He's just. I don't know him. He's traveling with me, just like that. You want to go down to the water?
Yeah. Sure. Yeah. Sure. Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
Mm-hmm. Ow! Oh.
What happened?
Ow! I twisted my ankle.
Your twisted ankle?
No, my leg.
Oh, your leg.
My leg.
Oh, your
it
leg.
Hurts.
Oh,
yes.
Is it bad?
No, it hurts.
Ah, you want me to take you back to the hotel?
No, it's not that bad. You can carry me to the water. The water, yeah.
To the water?
Yes, the water.
You sure?
Ow.
Oh, is it hurts?
No, it's fine.
Oh, God.
Mm. Oh, that's a nice spot.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Here?
Mm-hmm.
You sure?
I think they were right.
About what?
About the restaurant.
It's one thing to make dinner for a few people and it's another to run a whole restaurant. Who would come here?
Well, did you try?
I really want to. But my parents went into debt and then they died, so I don't have any money. I can't get any credit. And my brother wants to sell it.
What do you want?
Sometimes I think it would be easier that way.
You make people happy with your food. It's a gift. You should try it.
Thank you, Carl.
You can call me whatever name you like.
Mr. Nikos. I like it more.
Okay, Mr. Nikos.
Τι γίνεται εδώ πέρα?
Βασίλη!
Τι είναι όλοι αυτοί?
Παιδί μου, πελάτες!
Από πού ξεφύτρωσαν?
Τι, από εδώ και από εκεί, είναι τουρίστες.
Και εσύ τι κάνεις εδώ?
Τι σου φαίνεται ότι κάνω? Ξανανοίγω τη ταβέρνα.
Τι τρελαθεί.
Γιατί? Θα φτιάχνουμε αληθινό φαγητό από τοπικά προϊόντα. Απλό και τίμιο, όπως αρέσει στον κόσμο.
Σε ποιο κόσμο, ρε Ελένη? Νομίζω ότι θα ξεχρεώσουμε επειδή μάζεψες 5 απροσάρμοστους.
Βασίλη, γιατί πρέπει συνέχεια να με προσβάλλεις, ε? Και εσένα, ποιο είναι το πρόβλημά σου στην τελική?
Άκου, Ελένη, δεν ξέρω πώς ήρθε αυτή η ιδέα, αλλά σε παρακαλώ σκέψου καλά τις συνέπειες. Η εβδομάδα τελειώνει και ο Γιώργος θα ξανάρθει.
Άντε πάλι τα ίδια με τον Γιώργο.
Τι να κάνουμε, ρε Ελένη, έχω κι εγώ ζόρια. Εξάλλου δεν ήμουν εγώ χαϊδεμένος της οικογένειας.
Αυτό που λες τώρα είναι άδικο.
Άδικο, ε? Mm. Εγώ όμως φρόντιζα τη μαμά και τον μπαμπά όταν εσύ έκανες τον πόλο σου στην Αθήνα. Και όταν πεθάνανε, θυμήθηκες να έρθεις. Εμένα με σκέφτηκες ποτέ?
Δεν έγιναν ακριβώς έτσι τα πράγματα. Και το ξέρεις.
Άκου, Ελένη, δεν θέλω να μαλώσουμε πάλι. Αλλά αυτή τη φορά νομίζω ότι κάνεις μεγάλο λάθος.
Εντάξει, Βασίλη, σε άκουσα. Μπορείς να φύγεις τώρα.
Ne demek pasaport yok? Hı? Tamam. Tamam.
Just about everything, yeah?
Yes.
Anything else?
Thank you so much.
Nice. Yeah.
Are you coming?
I think I just need a moment alone.
Okay.
Τσάμπα κόπος.
Τι κάνεις εσύ εδώ?
Έφτασες στα χέρια μου γι' αυτό. Ειλικρινά σε θαυμάζω.
Και ήρθες ως εδώ για να μου το πεις.
Το εννοώ, Ελένη. Και όχι όπως το νομίζεις εσύ. Απλώς είμαι στο χώρο αρκετό καιρό και ξέρω πώς δουλεύουν οι τράπεζες. Τα δάνεια που έχεις δεν πρόκειται να ξεχρεώσεις, ακόμα και αν το ταβερνάκι σου πάει καλά.
Σε ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ για το κουράγιο που μου δίνεις, Δεύση Γιώργο.
Κοίταξε, έχω σκοπό να σου δώσω 10.000 παραπάνω.
Γιατί?
Για αυτό που είπα. Γιατί σε θαυμάζω. Αλλά η προσφορά ισχύει τώρα. Αν δεν θες να το πουλήσεις, εντάξει. Θα το αγοράσω μετά. Όταν το βγάλει η τράπεζα στο σφυρί. Ευχαριστώ.
When did you clean the oven?
I heard you talk about the bakery the other night, and so I came here.
You're a baker?
I used to be.
And what happened?
My father was a baker, and his father's father, and his father's father, father. You get the picture. Uh-huh. Now kids like pizza and fast food, and then there's frozen pastry. I took out one loan, and then another to pay the first one, and then a third to pay the second one, and then I lost everything. I had to switch to import-export.
I'm sorry. Hashish?
This is Turkish tobacco.
What brought you here?
Honestly, I was waiting for my ticket to Sweden.
You're waiting for your passport?
I call it ticket, but my friend called me. He's not coming, so there is no ticket, no Sweden.
And what are you going to do?
What's a Turk to do in Greece? I have to go back. I can't stay here. Oh, have some, Yurek. The cheese is really good.
I like it more with spinach.
I like it with lamb, but I didn't want to go around killing sheep.
Ah. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100.
Wait, I love you, wait! Wait!
I think it better that in times like these a poet's mouth be silent, for in truth we have no gift to set a statement right.
Excuse me?
That was William Butler Yeats, and I'm very sorry, but we will have a table free only in 30 minutes.
Really late. We should get some sleep. And we'll clean the rest tomorrow. I'm very happy, Mr. Nikos.
I told you. When you really believe in something, you can make it come true.
Πολύ έξυπνος είσαι εσύ τελικά, ε? That's my brother, Vasilis. What was that?
It's probably some goat she's having sex.
Come on, 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 It's over.
I'm so sorry. I found this in the kitchen.
Oh, Yorgos, θα τον σκοτώσω. Μα σκοτώσω τώρα. I don't want to wait. Why should I wait? Who else would do that?
Sorry.
Who would do that?
Sorry, but I also found this.
Θες το βράδυ σου πέσε αυτό.
Ελένη. Ελένη, περίμενε, Ελένη. Ελένη, μόνο σε το μυαλό μου δεν ήξερα τι έκανα. Πιέστηκα την αποζημίωση. Ελένη, μη φεύγεις, γαμώτο. Γαμώτο. The suitcase! The suitcase! The suitcase! The suitcase! The suitcase! You took my money!
I didn't take anything!
Where's my money?
Oi! Calm down, mate. He hasn't got your suitcase, all right? It's been here the whole time.
You took my money! Where's my money?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yes, you took my money!
Hey!
Where's your girlfriend?
The red car's gone as well.
Can somebody get me some coffee?
I will.
Thank you. Coffee.
Thank
you.
Coffee.
Has been robbed by that bitch.
Paracalo, please talk slow.
And those two weird Slobovian guys.
Sir, no English, no.
And the fucking red car.
Sprechen Sie Deutsch?
Oh, Jesus.
Baby, where have you been?
What are you doing here?
It's been days since you left the yacht. I was so worried
about you.
I forgive you, baby.
Τι έγινε εδώ?
I want them all arrested.
Ποιος είναι αυτός ο τρελάρας?
I want them hanged.
Θα σου εξηγήσω, Μάρκο μου. Δώσε μου ένα λεπτό και θα στα εξηγήσω όλα.
You have the death penalty in Greece.
Τι?
Delili. Otišao žena do toaleta, možda ona ima neki potreb.
Dobro, dobro. Ne znam da li ono... Smanje, da zvajte, dobro.
E, možeš samo prestaneš da pevaš, molim ti. Ono, bar ne narodnjaki.
Μπορώ να δω τα χαρτιά σας.
Μόλι.
The papers, passports.
Just a second.
Where is the money?
What money?
The money.
Ja, ona uzela kofer, mami.
Ελάτε στο αστυνομικό τμήμα.
Kako nas je kurva namestila.
Čekaj, to nije njen kofer, to je kofer
do... E, znaš šta, jebite se i ti, Kronos, jesi čuo?
Čekaj!
Jesi čuo?
Kako je moguće da smo braća, kad si toliko glup?
Pa kad misliš kurce?
Ovo je zadnji podeljen što vam ne vole, jesi čuo?
Suitcase behind, please.
Όχι, δεν πειράζει. Ευχαριστώ, θα την κρατήσω εδώ.
Α, δεν μοιάζει για Ελληνίδα. Από πού είσαι?
Από τη Θεσσαλονίκη. Αλλά έχω ζήσει χρόνια στην Αμερική.
Α, και τώρα εκεί πας?
Ναι. Στη Χαβάη.
Ελένη, here's to you, yeah.
Την υγειά μας.
Have some burek.
What is that?
Burek with spinach, your favorite.
How did you do this?
I went to the market and bought the spinach. Come on, it's not good when it's cold. Hadi, hadi.
This is fantastic.
How did you learn how to make this?
I'm a baker. And there are many types of burek. Sarai burek, kol burek, gül burek, talaj burek, pachanga burek.
I think you should start the restaurant again. Make it about burek.
Now it's impossible. It's all burned.
You know, Eleni, unfortunately, we spend all of our money on artwork, but we've talked about it, and we'd love to help.
Thank you from my heart. But this is the end.
What are you going to do?
Sell it. Move away. Vasilis was right. You cannot live off the past.
Some burek.
You know, this whole palaver brought my memory back.
And everything just came together.
Really?
What does that mean? I did have concussion, but mostly, I didn't want to go back.
So your name is Crush, right?
TJ Crush. It's TJ. My stage name.
Wow. And you're famous?
Yeah, a few people know who I am.
So what do you want now?
To be with you, that's why I came back.
Okay, so that's fine. You had your beautiful holidays in Greece, you met me, we had fun. I think you can go home now, really.
Look, I came to invite you to my concert. Please!
WC, what happened?
It's all gone.
What do you mean?
They found the guys in the red car, but Lily and the money, gone.
A pity beyond all telling is hidden in the heart of love.
It's kismet.
What?
It's kismet. It's fate. It's not your fault.
You don't understand. I'm from the LES, New York's Lower East Side. When it was still the Lower East Side. Well, you probably don't know what that is. In short, I was poor as shit. At first, I was a hustler. But then, for some reason, I was really good with numbers. And I caught my break on internet trading. I made a lot of money fast. You know how they say money makes money? Well, it's true. Then one morning, I woke up in a cold sweat. I couldn't believe it. I was frozen. Couldn't move. And I said to myself, this is it. I either quit or I die. So I quit. And ever since that morning, I've had this dream that I'm back on the Lower East Side, poor as shit, as if nothing ever happened. And this is it. The dreams come true.
You are not on the Lower East Side. You're in Greece. Or... well, it depends on the time in history which country this would be in, but you're on a Mediterranean island and you're with friends.
It's more than most people can say, yeah?
Yeah, the weather's nice.
Happiness is neither virtue nor pleasure, nor this thing nor that, but simply growth.
Oh, come on, Tarek.
There are no strangers here, only friends you haven't yet met.
Stop it.
Thanks.
WC, you know what? You're okay.
You know what, Frank? Even though you're an artsy-fartsy type, you're okay.
What did you think?
I liked it.
No, seriously.
Thanks a lot. You're very good.
I didn't think it would be your cup of tea.
Well, it's not, but I really liked it.
I care about it. You care about what you do.
Oh, stop it.
It's what sets you apart.
That's boring.
These people are all here for you, not because of me.
What are you trying to do? You want to make me feel better?
You've got to reopen the restaurant. You've got the baker, you've got the support and the location.
It's all burned.
Yeah, it can be rebuilt.
I don't have the money, remember?
I paid off your debts.
What?
Yeah, it's not what you think, all right? It's an investment. We can be partners. I believe in you and I believe in your business. You can still be the boss and I'll be the shareholder. You can pay off your debt to my company, TJ Krashistan.
You are crazy.
Well, I'm in love with you.
What happened then?
Then the police realized we have nothing to... with her stealing the money, then they let us go. Pretty much that was it.
Why did you come back here?
Why did we get back here? Hmm?
Yeah, yes.
Well, basically, we ran out of sardines.
Mirko, my man.
Hey, by the way, my name is not Mirko. It's Miroslav.
And I'm Slavoljub.
That's okay. I'm not really Turkish.
Really? Yay. Where are you from?
I'm Cypriot.
See?
Cypriot.
Ah, Cypriot.
Ah, Cyprus, Cypriot.
That's okay, man. Nobody's perfect.
Yeah, svi smo mi iz različitih pičaka materina.
But he said that we all deserve a happy ending.
Yeah.
Ajde, Messi, Messi.
And the failed prediction that the world will end come 2012 may yet come true this year, with the financial crisis showing no signs of easing, continuous striking and riots taking place throughout the Western world. Officials tonight said...
Welcome.